Eminem became a lightning rod for whatever scared those in control in society. He wanted to poke fun at the facade of, or the hypocrisy of America.
Oh boy.
When I was a kid, I just loved hip hop. I would just take other rappers' beats and loop them on a cassette tape, and make raps, just little old me. So when all these millions of people are listening to me, it was crazy to watch this whole thing, like people are tripping because I said that. It made me realize like hip hop is having this effect on me, but it's having this effect on millions of other people too.
Eminem was a dope rapper. I first met Eminem right after he won the Rap Olympics. He became popular purely because of his talent and his skill set and the fact that he was a white guy that was out rapping everybody at that time.
What's up, baby?
You can't talk about Eminem without talking about Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre foresaw NWA and helped create what gangster rap music was, but he also understood the game needed changing. What Dr. Dre recognized in Eminem was that there's a place for poor white people to have say in this culture.
Eminem was not afraid to call out white America and say the word white America.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a army marching in back of me.
As a kid, you'd see MTV Raps and you'd see somebody like Ice Cube saying that, you know, we're just basically reporting to you what's happening on the streets where we live. A lot of the same shit was going on in neighborhoods that I live in.
He was a white kid out of Detroit who had gone through hard times himself. He was able to reflect white America in ways that even black artists couldn't.
Listen to Eminem's early stuff, what's going on internally in the white home. He's writing you out. He's telling you, here's my struggle.
What M showed the bigger world that hip-hop could do was unite people to understand that everyone suffers undeservedly. He participated in a culture he loved, and he brought new audience with him.
It's the huge explosion in legal downloaded music sales.
It had become so easy getting hold of music. Everything was available at the click of a button, and that made artists like Eminem just get bigger and bigger. It was the first time in hip-hop and rap music you could get somebody who really seriously is making Elton John type of money.
The times we were living in at that moment, the way that he had divided the country and some of the things that was coming out of his mouth, I don't know. It was getting me angry.
There was a group on this side, you can call them the left, you've just called them the left, that came violently attacking the other group. So you can say what you want, but that's the way it is.
You need to be aware of your platform. Sometimes you might need to take a stand and say certain things.
It's the calm before the storm right here. Wait, how was I gonna start this off?
I felt like I wanna take this opportunity to let people who don't know what I'm about understand. This is why I'm saying this.
Racism's the only thing he's fantastic for. 'Cause that's how he gets his rocks off and he's orange.
This is what I feel like I need to say right now. I wanted to make it so that there was no doubt.
And any fan of mine who's a supporter of his, I'm drawing in the sand a line. You're either for or against. And if you can't decide who you like more and you're split on who you should stand beside, I'll do it for you with this.
The headlines this morning belong to Eminem, who released a scathing cipher directly at Donald Trump.
the 4.5 minute takedown is throwing the world into a frenzy.
Eminem is a truth teller at his core. You know, that's why he's a great hip hop artist. He knows that there's a lot of overlap between his fan base and Trump's, which to me is why his call out of his fans is really so significant.
If it's gonna divide my fan base, then so be it. You may divide some people, but you're also gonna bring a lot more people together. And maybe I could take this opportunity and this platform I have to be somebody that could inspire change.
The rest of America, stand up. We love our military, and we love our country, but we hate Trump!